The quarterback of America's team cannot be admitting this. I mean,